comes Aaron Phillips into the paint, and the ball stolen by Boyd. And Boyd on the move. And Boyd deals to Tina to lay it in. And Liberty had the first 6 points of this one.
Boyd is the point guard of the future for this team. She is so good at getting it up in transition. She's a push guard. I mean, that's what she does well.
There's a jumper off the side of the rim and boarded by Stokes. Nice save. As Ruth Hamblin has come in for Dallas. Schimmel. That's a three.
And that's what she'll do. And she'll also bring a following. In college, everywhere she went, she had a huge Native American following, and they've followed her throughout the WNBA season.
Sims on the steal. Sims having a lay-in and a foul on Boyd. And so Odyssey Sims is really starting to ignite this Dallas team. Rogers fires a three. Got it! Sugar Rogers, that's sweet.
That's the best time to hit a three, when you're up in transition. And Lindsey Harding with a great look.
Sugar, the game high score, along with Tina. They both have 12.
And I'm a big believer in the first few minutes of this second half, as far as the momentum is concerned.
Oh, nice play by Rogers. She spins 360 and able to hit the floater.
And she is playing so well. Right now, she is shooting at a high percentage.
She's 5 of 6 here tonight. Liberty in the first quarter went 9 of 16. They were 50% at halftime. Here's Sugar Rogers. Sweet, it's a three-pointer.
She is on fire.
24 for her.